Well, I'm Michael Warrior Jr. still, and I'm still reflecting on my 5 years on YouTube. Right now, I'd like to talk about a character that I called Cory Blastner. Cory Blastner was a character who started giving reviews of weird stuff. There's a lot of videos online from lots of video series of people doing stuff like movie reviews and video game reviews, TV reviews, book reviews, all kinds of reviews. Cory Blastner was supposed to do reviews of weird things, like started out as him doing reviews of words, it's called Word Review. But then we moved him to money review, where I had him review different types of money.
Today, we're going to review the $50 bill. I've been waiting for this day ever since I started this money review. Because $50 bills, for some reason, seem very rare for me. Like a full-length grill.
And then I had him review seasons. I call them seasonal review, with reviews of summer, spring, fall, and winter. Then I have to do a number of videos where I was supposed to be doing those reviews, like try a series called the Cory Blastner Show. The following show where I have an educational message at the end. Viewer discretion is advised. I'm Cory Blastner, if you know what I mean. And this is the Cory Blastner Show, of course. And let's start the show with a congratulatory message from Kirk the Jerk. Take it away, Kirk. Cory Blastner, I'm not going to congratulate your show. You're so stupid. Why don't you go back to reviewing words and nonsensical stuff, butthead? See, I used to like playing Hacky Sap, but I kept getting my foot hurt doing it from Hacky Sap injuries. But now, I've downloaded the Hacky Sap app, so now I can just do Hacky Sap on the app. I wanted this to be sponsored by Blockbuster Video, of course, but Blockbuster couldn't sponsor me, if you know what I mean. I don't know for sure, but I'm guessing they would not sponsor me because they think I'm immoral. There was also the top zero list. That was kind of fun to do.
Today's top zero is teen idols, of course, because we all hate teen idols. I never liked teen idols when I was a teen. I don't like teen idols now. I probably won't like teen idols in the future.
Yeah, Cory Blastner is kind of an odd character with some odd interests. He's kind of normal, kind of odd. Even a couple of catchphrases may come from to say things like, of course, and if you know what I mean.
Of course, if you know what I mean.
I think I've occasionally said that in other videos as other characters, or as myself. But then I decided to make that his catchphrase. I guess they're not exactly... they're not exactly original catchphrases. If you know what I mean.